हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। माय नेम इज़ मुस्तफ़ा एंड यू आर वाचिंग माय ट्यूटोरियल। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट एनजी कंटेनर। एनजी कंटेनर इज़ अ डायरेक्टिव दैट इनेबल अस टू ग्रुप एलिमेंट इन द एचटीएमएल टेम्पलेट, बट इट डज नॉट गेट रेंडर्ड इन द डॉम एंड इट बिकम्स अ कमेंट। एंगुलर डजंट अलाउ मल्टीपल स्ट्रक्चरल डायरेक्टिव ऑन एन एलिमेंट, and this is where ng container may come into the picture. So if you are not able to understand this definition, don't worry, I will do a practical demo and I will bring you back here, then it will be easier for you to understand. Let's flip to VS code and here we go. In the app.component.ts I have a array that hold a list of country and the status that holds true. If you come to app.component.html, here I am simply looping through the country list and displaying the country. Here you can see that we are able to see expected output. But what if I want to display this country list, you know, conditionally? If this, you know, status is true, then only show it. If it is false, then don't show it. So let me use this status also on this div. So here I will use one more structural directive, that is ngif, and also I will add a star. Save the changes. Now you can see that I am able to see the error. Cannot have multiple binding in one element. Use only one attribute prefix with a star. It is saying that we cannot have multiple binding in one element. As of now, I am doing two bindings, this and this, ngif and ng4. Use only one attribute prefix with a star. So it is saying use only one attribute prefix with a star. So we cannot use multiple bindings. Let me show you another error also. Let me go up. And if you see here, cannot have multiple template binding in one element. Use only one attribute prefix with a star. So how can we solve it? So for solving this problem, I will comment this line of code and I will uncomment this line. I will uncomment this one also so that you can compare. So as of now, if you see, I put one extra div on top of inner div. Now if I run this application, so let me comment this one. So now I save this application, you can see that we are able to see expected output. But there is a problem. If you right click and inspect the element, you can see that here I have one extra div. So that is the problem. I don't want that extra div to be displayed. As of now, this is a very simple, you know, demo application. Just think about the Facebook, LinkedIn and YouTube. What will happen if you add extra div? It may decrease the performance, right? So there is a problem. So how we can solve it? So this is where ng container comes into the picture. I will comment this line of code as well and I will uncomment this one. Now you can see that instead of div, I am using ng container, and here I am applying this ngif condition. Save the changes and run this application. You can see that you are still able to see the same output, but if you inspect this element, you can see that one extra div is removed. We have only three div now. If I comment this line of code and uncomment this line, for your comparison, you can see that I will have one extra div. See here, I have, see, 1, 2, 3 div is fine. One for India, for UK and UAE. But this div is extra. But in the case of ng container, I was not able to see the extra div. Now you can come here and see that extra div has gone. And you can see that it has converted into some, you know, like comments. So now if you come back to definition, you can see here that ng container is a directive that enables us to group element in the HTML template, but does not get rendered in the DOM and it becomes a comment, right? Now if you see this definition, Angular does not allow multiple structural directive on an element, means on a single element we cannot use multiple structural directives, and we saw that when we was using multiple structural directives we got an error, right? For solving that problem, we added one extra div. This is fine, but this is also going to add one extra div in the, you know, HTML. Finally, we used, you know, ng container that helps us to render country list without extra div. If you make this, you know, property as false, you can see that we will not be able to see the country list from here. I hope this video was useful. If you really like this video, please like, share and subscribe. And provide your constructive comment. Thank you so much.